of all, I owe loyalty to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Mm-hmm. I owe loyalty to the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria who appointed me.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Two. I also have to also, what do my people want? Afar River State is concerned. Where the governor is going to, is he where River State want to go to? Certainly not.
So you owe no loyalty whatsoever to the governor who nominated you?
Who recommended me? Not who recommended me?
Nomination and recommendation, I thought they were one and the same.
Well, the one nomination will come this way. The president now sends my name to the Senate. Then after the confirmation, the appointment comes in.
You owe him no loyalty. Recommendation, you owe him no.
I have told you. The mere fact that you are, just like I said,
mm-hmm.
I stood up and worked for it relative to be a governor. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And he said, it's God. We agree. We said, yeah, God used people to make you.
Mm-hmm.
He said, we didn't. But in his own case, he made you. It's not God that made us. Having recommended us, God had no role. He is the one who played that role. But for him, being a governor, it was God. Yeah.
So your loyalty goes to God then? If you ask
if you understand what I'm saying is this.
On this loyalty issue.
For the role we played for him, nobody played any role. It's only God. We agreed.
But we are saying that
for him, God didn't play any role for me to be a minister. Because he appointed me.
Let's bring this in quickly.